En route to the boutique is 26-year-old mum of three, Natalie. Her wedding to Craig is in just under 2 years' time, and she's brought along her mum, Sue.
Don't cry.
Yeah, I won't.
Have you not even tried the dresses on yet?
Oh, dear.
I'm so glad that I can share this moment with my mum. I am the only daughter, so I know it is a big thing for my mum to be here.
Hello, Natalie.
Hiya.
Hello.
Hello. What a lovely colour. What lovely skin. I need a bit of youth juice to look like that.
So what sort of thing have you been looking at, Natalie?
With a bit of lace. I've got to have bling. I'm no plain Jane.
Yeah.
But I don't want too much attention on my chest. I had a mastectomy last year. I was diagnosed with breast cancer in June 2016. It was the worst moment of my life, from having the mastectomy, my lymph nodes removed at such a young age. I'm hoping that I can now close one chapter and open another up.
Are you getting a bit emotional already, Mum? You'll be fine, don't worry, you'll be fine.
I'm hoping that this will give Natalie the boost that she needs. She's a brave girl, she's over the worst, and it's all looking forward and hopefully find her the dress today.
We don't want this to be on the bust.
Yeah. There is a little bit of scarring, but I'm hoping with the right dress that you won't see that on the side. I've got a natural boob and a fake boob, so they are completely different, and that's what I do worry about.
I think we're just going to have to play it by ear. Just remember, she's a young girl, and keep on the younger kind of side of things and...
Yeah. Keeping on the younger side, yet at the same time, with all that modesty, kind of puts her in an older dress.
Just need to kind of choose one that we know will look good for the first dress and then just listen to what she says.
So when did you get the all clear?
It was July this year.
July this year, yeah. So not too long ago then.
It was heartbreaking for me to go through that. You don't expect yourself, especially that young, to ever be diagnosed with breast cancer, let alone have to lose your breast.
Mm-hmm.
But I had amazing support. My mum was amazing. My fiancé was out of this world. And my kids were my medicine to get me through.
Have you found that having the mastectomy has knocked your confidence a little bit?
Yeah, I mean, I wasn't really great about my appearance. Never, you know, you always have your pros and cons about it. But I think the mastectomy just made it 10 times harder of having to love myself.
Yeah.
Again. And it's not been easy.
Natalie's confidence when she found out she had breast cancer and then had to have the mastectomy just disappeared, really. I don't really think her confidence is back 100%. It'll take a while.
How we doing, Mum? All right?
Yeah.
Right. Ready? And open your eyes.
Oh, my God. Wow. I'm so shocked. I've never worn anything like this. And to see myself in it is quite overwhelming.
In a good way?
Yeah, in a good way. Mum has been very strong for me for the last year or so. So I think that made me a bit more emotional seeing her.
I like the way it fits you. Makes you look voluptuous.
I like that word. I haven't heard that word for a while.
I did really like the dress, but because I had nothing really to compare it to, I wanted to try some more.
Right, let's do another. Let's do a comparison. Natalie wanted lace. She wanted bling. So this next dress has absolutely everything she had asked for. I just hope she goes home with a dress today. I don't want to disappoint her. Natalie is very unsure about her body. She's learning to deal with the mastectomy and the emotion that comes with it. We've just got to try and help her find a dress that she's happy, confident and comfortable in.
This is pleasing to the eye.
This is fabulous.
Yeah.
So, eyes closed, Mum.
Yeah.
Right, over. Right, stop. Right. Are we ready? Open your eyes.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh, Natalie, it looks beautiful.
I love it.
You can stand up, Mum, or look in the mirror, see a full length version.
Oh, she's off. She's off.
I love it.
Oh! I need one of them. Oh! She
does. You like it?
Good call.
Yeah, I do.
How do you feel, though?
You like it?
I love it.
You feel it's yours?
Yeah.
Five. Give me five! Yes! And you, Sue, give me five! Congratulations.
I didn't think that we would ever get out of that dark patch. It felt like there was no light at the end of the tunnel. But now we are looking forward to the future and getting married. I can see that there definitely is light at the end of the tunnel that everyone kept telling me.
Are you a happy girl right now?
I am. I feel like a bride.
It's because you're beautiful.
Yes, you are.
And special. To see my daughter Natalie, after all she's been through, standing there in a white gown, it was just overwhelming. She so easily could have been paying for a funeral instead of a beautiful wedding.
Natalie's been through a bad time. I think that now it's the start of a new chapter. You know what? She's getting married, she's got a fabulous dress, and then happy ever after.